bed and ready to finish this last video for the night. Let's see how long I can keep this. Alright, so last left off. I'm back in full control of my abilities. And boy, these eyes are going to push.
We're done here.
Oh, you thought we were done. Oh no, part of the friend.
Oh no! Fucking hell!
Okay. Oh shit, hold on.
Thank you. who's there?
He's got a gun! He's got a gun!
Thank you.
His light shines even me down here.
I know the Bible tells me so.
That we haven't seen yet.
All right. You looking to slug it out? I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal. And I ain't shy about you. For a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
Okay. this less. But first off, damn the canes on that man. Lift that thing. Jeez. And I'm expected to kill him. I'm not worried, I'm the main protagonist. Hold on. Let me just quickly save this. What time did I save this at? Plus. What's the problem with these multiple games? Okay. I believe I'm good, because there's a bunch of areas that I couldn't explore, so. And I still haven't gotten the last couple of games. This is an idiot. He'll give me the most brutish way possible.
The monster right behind me! I don't even want to see.
Hold on.
You keep on coming, and Rapture's a fish tank!
Shy! You let him get away!
Okay. Oh,
I need a moment for thinking.
Why is everything my fault?
Ah!
Easy for her to...
Of course! This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one.
Oh, really? I was thinking of finding a live one. And there's three in this level. Alright, so the moment I've been waiting for is almost upon me. Do game. No, oh,
you want another?
No! Are you afraid of me?
That's just the plasmid blues. Why won't you move, Mr. Bubble?
Easily, one of my worst plans.
Turning you into one of those disgusting Big Daddies. The only way to get through that door containment through is to have a little one open its portal.
Nice,
they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
All I wanted was to please someone. But this fucking...
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
We bred little ones to imprint to certain smells, the pheromones. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a Big Daddy.
Doing this crap out of order.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Maybe next time you don't carry girls who help monsters.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
So,
my
come back.
Thank you.
Let's end this episode.
Good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could have run the table and... Now there's nothing left for you but a long, cold nothing.
I'm open, more than happy to forsake him out. He just had to go ahead and try to brainwash me. You know that one. Partnership. Okay, this is gonna be awful.
purchase of value!
Depending if I want to keep pushing myself. Yeah, I did enough for one night. Even though I could find a third one and kill him, but we'll resume the plot. And that guy coughing. today. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next video.